As you can see, the glass is pretty much clean now, apart from that back end, but I think there's still a bit of wood touching it, so won't off properly then. But yeah, I'm well impressed with that. Let's see what happens when I choke it out. So that's the dampener there. There we go. That's the front locked off, and that's the top locked off as well.